Happy Monday, Bishop Gorman.
I'm Angelica Becker.
And I'm Thomas Rodericks.
And we hope you guys had a great Thanksgiving.
In 1842, the Catholic University we share our fight song with was created on this day.
But Notre Dame's Fighting Irish has nothing on our gales.
Let us remember we're in God's holy presence.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Dear God, thank you for the great education that we receive by attending this school. Let us always remember you are our inspiration as well as the ever-present teacher in the classes. Help us to learn from you.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen.
And now for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Are you ready to have the greatest day ever, Bishop Gorman? Because BGTV is coming at you in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hey, 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 let's put our heads together and design a master plan. We may miss dinner, but I know Mom will understand.
We've got our mission and suppliers, yogurt, gumballs, and desire, and a pocket full of rubber bands, the manual on handstand, a unicycle compass, and a camera that won't focus, and a canteen full of soda, grab a beach towel, here we go! This is fantastic!
This could possibly be the best day ever. And the forecast says that tomorrow will likely be a million and six times better. So make every minute count, jump up, jump in, and seize the day.
Oh, God.
Make sure that in every single possible way.
Seriously, this is gonna be great.
This could possibly be the best day ever. Today is gonna be a great day. This could possibly be the best day ever.
Good morning, Bishop Gorman.
I'm Kellie Stewart.
And I'm Caitlan Bertram.
And this is BGTV. Welcome back, Gales. We here at BGTV hope you all had a relaxing 5-day Thanksgiving holiday before our actual Christmas break, which is only 4 weeks away.
Today is Monday, November 26, 2012, and it's National Cake Day. On this day, we celebrate one of the world's favorite desserts, the cake. So whether you prefer vanilla, chocolate, or even red velvet, grab a slice of your favorite cake to celebrate this delicious day.
The freshman teachers have had some pretty sweet things to say about the class of 2016. Congratulations to the newest freshman of the week, Nick Taylor and Ashwara Malaya. Nick has been nominated 5 times and Ashwara 7 times. Way to go, guys.
Christmas is just around the corner, 28 days to be exact, not that I'm counting or anything. The Magical Forest at Opportunity Village opened last Wednesday night. Opportunity Village is an organization that helps people with disabilities. Bring your family for this magical evening with food, rides, and fun.
You can't have Christmas without Santa. The annual Santa Run, Las Vegas Santa Run, sponsored by Opportunity Village, is this Saturday at Town Square. This is a great way to get service hours, support a great cause, and run off all the cake. For any details on this service opportunity, please see Campus Ministry.
Tomorrow is Tis the Season Tuesday, which means spare a buck or two extra for Mite Box this Christmas season.
You may have noticed Christmas trees popping up around campus. They're in the Commons, the Administration Building, and the Teachers Lounge. Take a minute and see if there's an ornament on the tree with a gift request that you can fulfill this season. Maybe you have a used blanket that you could give to Las Vegas Rescue Mission for the homeless, or maybe some beach towels that could be used at the animal shelters to help animals fight the winter weather. We also have requests for many gift cards that will be going to other teens less fortunate than most of us, so they can get a lunch on the weekend or maybe buy their parents a small gift for Christmas. Grab an ornament and make someone's holiday.
Seniors, it's already that time of year. There will be a senior cap and gown presentation tomorrow in the theater. Also, don't forget to turn in your pictures for the senior slideshow. The deadline is December 14th.
If you're a member of the National Honor Society, there's a mandatory meeting this Thursday. Seniors before school at 7 a.m. and juniors right after school in room 300. Any questions, see Mr. Gordon Miller in room 309.
Since we had a short week last week, well, we are gonna make up for it this week. Block days begin tomorrow and Wednesday, so don't forget to get your extra sleep.
As we are heading into the end zone of our fall sports seasons, we'll hand it off to our own team player himself, Terrence Chambers. Welcome back, TC.
Good morning, Bishop Gorman. I'm back. This week in football, your Gales defeated the Reed Raiders 49-24 in Division I state semifinal. Daniel Stewart stepped up big for the Gales and took the place of injured Justin Sweet. Stewart had one interception and four total tackles. This win advances the Gales into the fourth state championship in a row. That means if you're a senior, you have a chance to be a part of history. Because never before in high school, won the Division I Nevada State Championship 4 years in a row. Saturday, 12:15, Sam Boyce Stadium. G Block, come out and support the guys in the history-making game. That it might seem like a short week in sports, but basketball is just right around the corner. That's all for sports. Back to you, ladies.
Thanks, Terrence. That's the way the cookie crumbles this week. Well, the cake anyways. Don't forget that Advent begins this Sunday, which means 2012 is already leading up to Christmas. Where's the time gone? We hope everybody has a great week. Until next time, I'm Kellie Stewart.
Et je voudrais souhaiter un bon anniversaire, Madame Dixon.
And this is BGTV.